So guys, today I'm going to make a video on things I got banned from. So basically yesterday in Roblox Myth, if you go to bot command, then if you scroll up, I told someone to warnings me, and I had 5 warnings. Technically I had 4 warnings because Hollow, he warned, because I put a lot of emojis, so they warned me for spamming, but 2 people warned me at the same time, and they were too lazy to unwarn me once, and then the guy said, no kick, and then he kicked me. And I didn't even have time to explain to him. And another instance of me getting banned from a Discord server is from when I bought Vesteria, right? I went into their Discord, and then someone, because I had autism and people thought I was weird, so they viewed my warnings, and all of them were from 2 months ago. And those warnings were from when I joined from Miner's Haven, and then I got those warnings because I was trying to promote my server, and they warned me. So I had 5 warns from 2 months ago, but they did ban me for it, but then, like, it wasn't permanent, so when I joined back from Vesteria, it was a clean and fresh start, but it turns out my warnings didn't, it still saved, and then some random retard, they viewed my warnings, and then they banned me for no reason. And also, in Hidden Developers, I was banned, from their server, because, I put an IP grab link, but there was no rule saying you couldn't, so I just did it, and then they banned me for no reason. And instances of me being banned from Roblox games is Phantom Forces, and I was banned from there because I got some script from global exploiters that was patched, and I executed it on my old QTX thing, but then it didn't, and then it banned me. And then I was banned from Lumber Tycoon 2 because I was duplicating money. But I don't understand, because some YouTubers who duplicate money, they don't get banned at all. And then I was banned from Group Recruiting Plaza because I was trolling a guy because I was trying to get members for Chastershire Castle, but that failed because 058 from SCPF, he decided to report me, but not report the administrator, who is 12, which technically he's underage, and he should be banned too, but since he doesn't, he said he did have autism, but it didn't sound like it, so it's either he has autism, but it's not as high of a level, or people are too scared to report him, because in SCPF, a lot of people hate me because of my eccentricity, and then if I go to Icerux, and then, oh yeah, I have hate accounts, and I was banned from some Minecraft servers, such as Hypixel, because I was using Aristos hat client. Probably no one is gonna watch this. No one, literally no one. But What voice do I have in this world? I have literally zero voice. And no one is gonna help me. Literally no one. No one knows who I am. No one wants to help me. Everyone hates me, okay? Bye.